This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Click the Insert tab. 2. In the Illustrations group, click the Shapes button. A menu will appear. 3. Under Lines, click the line style you want to insert. 4. Click and drag your mouse cursor to insert your line and set its size. 5. Edit your line using drawing tools. This concludes the mHelp clip.